As layoffs for employees here in Roanoke begin, FreightCar America has announced that they are moving operations to Mexico. They've started a joint venture to make the rail cars about 200 miles from the border with Texas. FreightCar announced back in July they'd be shutting down their Roanoke operations starting this week. Operations in Mexico start up early next year.